Lost Kitten, Black and Ivory, 10-point cardstock, glossy on one side, matte on the other. Last seen in a sealed box with a flask of poison and a radioactive source. Responds to Schrodinger. We miss him. Call 435-633-1556.
Kitty, Kitty, where are you?
Meanwhile, back at the ranch.
Holy internet meme. To the Nautilus.
Help, my kitten is lost in the file tree.
That's okay. We can make a new one with the cat command.
But...
Describe your kitten.
It has two eyes, two ears, a nose, a mouth full of teeth, whiskers, a tongue, which it uses for licking. It loves cheeseburgers, rainbows, Pop Tarts, and endless loops. And cheeseburgers, rainbows.
Now, describe your kitten as if it was dead.
Is this a reductio ad absurdum?
No, it's a cute little kitten.
Okay then.
Wah, wah, wah.
It would be emotionless, stiff, and lifeless. It would no longer like cheeseburgers or rainbows. Schrodinger.
Oh, that's a pretty name. Let's take a look at Schrodinger.
That looks just like Schrodinger, except I forgot the tail.
No problem. We can append that.
It's short, curly, and pink.
Would you like to see the tail?
Oh, yes, please. And the head. That's the spitting image of Schrodinger. Thanks, Superusers. No, this file is good enough. Do you want a kitten? Keyboard? That's a pretty name.
Can the Superusers house train their new kitten? Will you, dear viewer, learn anything? Stay tuned and see in the exciting conclusion of Superusers, the legendary GNU/Linux show.